no matter what you're going through, I know that you can stand, for your life is in His hands.
You in the wonderful name of Jesus Christ, our risen Lord. Amen. This morning is 27th Friday, and our theme for the week is still hope. And our theme for today is, may the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, based on Romans 15, verse 13. And the Smith and the Jevan family will be doing the devotion this morning. God bless you, now and always.
The scripture reading is taken from Romans chapter 15, verse 13. Now may the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, that you may abound in hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. This is the word of the Lord.
Good morning, everyone. God never promised us this life would be easy, but He does promise this. He is bigger than any storm we face in this world, and He is always working for our good. Even in the places where we can't see, even in the circumstances that we don't fully understand, He is with us right in the midst of all we walk through. Our storms might look different in this life, but they have all the opportunity to change us forever. And God is the only one who has the power to take what seems tragic and devastating to turn it around for the good. It may not happen as quickly as we'd like. It may feel like a struggle. We might find ourselves longing for another day, but blessing will come from it, for it's the way God works. The good will shine through. In some of the most difficult times in life, I've learned the power of prayer. It alone holds the ability to soothe our souls, to refresh our spirits, and cause hope to rise above the pain we might be feeling. And though our circumstances may not be immediately changed, though our heart may still be hurting, we remind ourselves through His truth to set our eyes on Him. And that's the best place for them to be in all of life. Be assured today, He knows your way. He sees your pain. He hasn't forgotten you, and He's still at work, even through the most difficult of times.
A prayer for hope. Lord, help me to hear you saying, I am your hope, over all the other voices. Lord, your word says you are the hope for hopeless. So I'm running to you with both hands stretched out and grabbing onto you. Fill me up with your hope and give me a tangible reminder today that hope is an unbreakable spiritual lifeline. God, you know those things in my heart that I barely dare to hope for. Today, I give them to you. I trust them to you, and I ask that you know, because you can do more than I could ever guess, imagine, or request in my wildest dreams. God, you are my hope, and I trust you.
Amen. I feel it all in my spirit right now. I feel it. No matter what may come my way.
Thank you.
Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. No matter what you're going through,